There's a door in the back of that cabinet and one in the top. And I shall remove both of them so that no matter where you're seated here tonight, you can look right through. May I have the full stage lights, please? I've ever seen. And I must admit it was something I saw when I was about 8 years old, went down to the Cox Theater here in Cincinnati, and saw the show of the great Blackstone, 1001 Wonders. And of all the things in that 2.5 hours of magnificent production numbers and mammoth stage illusions, one simple trick with a handkerchief impressed me so much that it made me decide to become a magician. If I may, I'd like to recreate that moment for you tonight. It all began when that white-haired wizard said, "I would like to borrow a gentleman's white handkerchief. One that's still folded. A clean one, if you please." You know, a handkerchief, it's a piece of cloth about that big square. Oh, here's the young man that has one. Fine. I'll get it back for you as soon as the trick is over and it'll be safe and sound. I hope. Ah, yes. I said a gentleman's white handkerchief. Look what I got. You won't mind, sir, will you, if I stretch it a little bit? That is more like it. I think you loaned me a broken one. Try again. Ah, success, a knot. A riddle, when is a knot not a knot? When it is not. I'll not say that again. You know, if you watch closely, you'll see the fastest knot in the world. That's a real one. Ladies and gentlemen, a knot that will untie itself. One with muscle. kill a spook. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you enjoyed it.